works on this huge little warehouse. It's April 28th. Can you guess what day it is?
You're about to find out.
Where do you think we're going, DJ K?
Sneaker Con.
That's right. Sneaker Con 2018. Let's go. Sneaker Con. Crazy. How many people are here? Where should we go? Bro, we see Yeezy, we see all types of Jordan. I'm looking for CJ Cool, so it's cool. Hopefully he could be in the thumbnail, you know? Look at this. Alright, be back in a bit.
That was it. So when my dad asked me, I'll buy you whatever you want for your birthday, I said, shit, let's go to the store. Whatever Jordan released on Saturday. We went, they happened to have it in my size.
Back.
Hop the fresh pair of Flint 13s back in 99. I told him it was funny because I didn't even know how to wear good kicks. I creased them the first, as soon as I put them on. Just keep hitting my foot and I creased the shit out of them. And then it's like, my older cousins started laughing at me. That's how I learned how to be a sneakerhead. But I have that story. But these kids have a different story. But, you know, for us, like, what defines a grail, right?
Again, facts.
You ask it. And I feel like people throw that word around too much.
Just about to do that machine.
What? Price.
What?
I'm trying to switch the camera.
Can't switch the camera. All right. This is DJ K at his best. Trying to tell me what to do. So I'm about to do this. Prize out, Restock Chicago thing. I might try to go for, I don't know, I'm just gonna try to get something. Right. Annoyed right now. I can't believe I just did that. Oh my god. I just spent $5 and I still couldn't get it. That's alright, we're gonna try to get some signatures from YouTubers on this. So that's what you'll be seeing. There's DJ K's turn. DJ K's turn now.
I got one more spot.
And
this right over here is mighty quiet. If you wanna make some noise, I'ma leave y'all blank. Y'all gonna be blank. Can we make some noise on this side? Who's trying to play knockout? I'm a man over there.
Get it started.
All right, guys, let's make some noise for my squad! Man.
Yeah!
Oh! Nobody wants that squad to win?
DJ, right.
We the underdogs now. We the underdogs now. Who's trying
DJ
to get
DJ K. DJ K.
All right. The back. Whack them up! Say. No, he's not safe yet. Safe. Safe. Get it back to moms. Let's go, mom.
Day and night.
Yo!
I toss and turn, I keep
on
my mind.
Let's go, use that backboard. She's good, she's safe.
Hey! Yo, let's go. Almost knocked out moms.
Madness the magnet keeps attracting me.
He's out of here! My man, good play, good play. Let's go. Let's keep it going.
Last. Cause day and night, the loneliest owner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely owner seems to free his mind.
Oh, he's out of here! Pass it up, pass it up.
The loneliest owner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change.
He's out of here!
Again, quick.
Okay, get it back, get it back!
Come on! Necro! Necro!
Oh!
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh! No!
Oh, no.
Necro!
No!
Yeah! DJ K! DJ K! DJ
K! A silent sleeper, you won't hear.
He's safe!
The girl who once don't see no one in.
He's safe!
It seems the feelings that she had her through. seems to freeze my life.
He's safe.
He's all alone through the day.
Gotta pass that rebound quick, guys. Gotta pass the rebound quick.
No!
Day and night.
Yes! Let's go!
He's safe. Come on, let's see some knockouts. Where the shooter on my team?
Game mode.
I need a shooter.
Slow mo.
Safe.
When the tempo slows up and creates that new. He seems alive though he is feeling blue.
He's out of here.
The lonely nights, they fade away. He's
come on.
White nights.
He's hey!
And then he's on the way.
He's out of here.
No.
Champion last four. One of these guys, my teammates.
Such a day